Okay, so this is why you can't always trust your GPS. I just did a delivery to a job site back behind me, and according to the GPS, this road goes forward. But according to the road going forward, I don't think we're gonna make that. That's some guy's house, and we're right beside some barn. So, we gotta make the backup. The longest mile, part 2.